Okay. Kerbal.
Kerbal.
Even on an ACC, it takes this long.
Is this on ACC?
Yeah, I checked on ACC because, well, pretty insane loading anyway.
Yeah, it kind of always is taking a while,
yeah.
But I think it's loading each part individually.
It does.
It does. It loads it all at once. Still some new splash screen graphics.
Is it?
Yeah,
alright.
Yeah.
Yeah. Kerbal, better than the light.
Yeah.
Mm. Right. Graphics. Where are we? Resolution. Oh, right in front of me. Oh, right in front of me. Okay. Anything else?
Yep. Crank the terrain detail right up.
Full screen. Terrain detail.
Oh. And terrain scatters. Enable that. I don't know what that means, but do it.
Work in progress. We did it.
Right, scatter density, and then your pixel light count as well. So I remember one time I had the pixel light count turned down to 8.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, and you can't see things properly when you got too many light sources.
Light sources, that's right. I mean, you land a whole lot of landers with beautiful lights on them, and you can only see 8 lights, so it's a bit less.
Okay.
But crank it up to 64.
Texture quality, half res. No, we're going to go for full res.
Yeah, crank that right up. I always run that up to 64, man. Yeah, that's all good. Shadow cascades, I don't know what it means, but I always run it by
the same.
More. Yeah, more is better.
More anti-aliasing?
Yeah, crank it up. Come on, man. Yeah.
That's all good.
And the scatter density, more of that. Whatever that means.
All the way to the top?
Yeah.
Oh, well. There's a good graphics card, so. Alright, let's apply that. Anything else?
Yeah, I think we're good. Until we find something annoying, we'll come in and change it then.
Yeah, it's good. I wonder how it's going on this thing, whether it's like droning us out.
Yeah, maybe turn the music down.
Okay, music. Music's always a loud thing.
It is. Hey, there we go.
Did I turn
it off? Maybe turn the music off, because we can put a soundtrack in later, right?
Could do.
Although Kerbal's got a nice soundtrack, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Kerbal does. Well, we'll think about that. We can sort it out later.
Oh, we'll see how it goes. Like we're going to make it to like Elu and back in one or something.
No, because I think you're going to do a whole lot of crappy little missions. How do we look at it? And
Should we do like
the career?
Career mode. Is this how you do it? It
certainly is.
What do we create? Oh, yep. What's science?
Science is when you've got the science tree only and you don't have to worry about making money. But you still have to research stuff. Whereas the career's got the science tree and you've got to try and make money.
That would do the whole lot.
Yeah.
Flags.
If you check your Dropbox, there's the inspired engineering flag.
All right.
That burning flag. But,
that'll take forever.
It will.
What?
Yeah. All right.
Good enough. Start.
All right. Cool.